Halt, Ronin. State your business.
I'm not a Ronin. My name is Jin Sakai.
A samurai? Lady Sanjo will want to see you. She's in charge of a Mugi Cove. Please, come with me. This way, my lord. It's important you speak to the lady.
Rather be free than take orders.
Lord Sakai, this is Lady Sanjo.
Welcome to Umugi Ko.
I see the Mongols haven't found this place.
Thankfully, no. There hasn't been bloodshed here for many years. Anyone who draws a weapon answers to my men. Your safety is assured, so long as you abide by that same rule. Now please, tell me how I may help you.
I'm looking for a smuggler named Goro.
Interesting. He's downstairs, having his third bottle of sake. Enjoy your visit with him.
Thank you.
Come see me again sometime. I think we can help each other.
May I assist you, my lord? Lord Samurai, please, I have a message for you.
What's wrong?
A demon is going to kill me if I don't tell you his tale.
Don't waste my time. Demons are just legends.
Not this one. His name is Kojiro, and he cannot die. Long years ago, Kojiro was a straw hat ronin. So fearsome, deadly, and bloodthirsty, his own brothers turned against him. From dawn until dusk, dozens of straw hats fought Kojiro. He slew them all. Those who escaped that day disowned Kojiro from the Straw Hat ranks, but never crossed him again. The spirits of death were so astonished by Kojiro, they blessed his armor to grant him a tireless sword arm. He's now more than a man. He's a slayer of legend. When the Straw Hats betrayed our people and joined the Mongols, they welcomed Kojiro back as a brother. 5 killers from the Straw Hats have joined Kojiro and sworn an oath to kill you.
Kojiro wants me to know I'm hunted. I'll be on my guard.
No need, my lord. Kojiro will grant you the honor of a duel. But you must earn that privilege by dueling the 5 straw hats who joined him.
Arrogant bastard. Where are they?
Waiting across the region. He said they'll make sure you find them.
Tell Kojiro I received his message, and I'll face his challenge.
I think you may be the only one who can. Take care, my lord.
I knew you'd find me, Sakai. You can go, boy.
Straw hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me. I'll prove it.
Come on, then.
In a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Farewell, Ronin.
Ryuzo said you're the greatest swordsman he ever met. I had to see for myself.
You'd be better off taking his word for it.
I've trained with the blade since I could walk. There's no one left to challenge me but you.
stories don't do you justice.
They never did. You fought well, but we're finished.
Thanks for coming. It is an honor to meet you, my lord. Prepare for battle. I'm ready when you are.
We don't have to do this.
I promise to face you. I may only be a Ronin, but I keep my word.
As you wish. Surrender, and you can live.
Thank you. But I must decline.
I hope you find true honor in your next life. Yuriko used to take me to the onsen when I fell sick. One time I faked a cough and spent the afternoon soaking. She must have seen right through me. But she didn't care.
Finally! I was getting tired of waiting for you.
This is madness. You're not a warrior, just a murdering dog.
That's the spirit. Come on, Sakai. I've been looking forward to this.
I'm here now. Never kill again. I need to face the man who sent these ronin after me. That means Jishin and Umagi Kof may have an idea where Kojiro is.
Lord Sakai! Thank the gods!
The Straw Hats that Kojiro wanted me to duel are dead.
He already knew, my lord. I told you, he is no ordinary man.
You saw him again.
He came back. Told me you earned death by his hand. He'll wait for you in a cave at Omi Monastery.
My own clan's territory. He'll regret that insult.
You mustn't face him. With that demon-blessed armor, he'll never tire in battle.
We'll see about that.
I'll pray for your victory.
Thank you. Lord Sakai, at last.
The musician told me your armor was blessed by demons, Kojiro.
Do you believe him?
I think you should have stayed a legend. The musician was right. You are a demon. Is that what you want?
Mongol's weapons. Do I have the protection you need? This will protect you.
Goodbye.